shit!
The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye.
I know he brought a fucking army down here, but there ain't much left of it. Tony's gone, TJ, Vincent. Oh, shit! Fire! Let's go!
Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob. Let's see what they got for us.
The only way my first meeting with Passos could have gone any worse was if he turned a gun on me along with everyone else. I should have realized. Partnerships start as they mean to go on.
It stopped. I told you it stopped. We're fine.
What do you mean we're fine? Fuck! It's a fucking car!
They aren't taking chances!
So it seems.
Fuck this!
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes. Easy for us, aren't they?
Stay over here. Cover me.
Yes, sir. He could have been setting me up for a fall. Something told me to stay put and trust him. Jam. And there he was, back in amongst it to help me out of a jam. The bar was right around the corner from my apartment. It only took a few minutes to get back.
It's a nice place you got here, homie.
Thanks for noticing.
Why are you living like this?
Like what?
You know, scratching around? Sitting in bars all day?
Maybe I just haven't found the right guy to put a bullet through my head yet. I just don't know.
I can get you work, Max. Work that only a guy like you can do.
Can you give me work sitting in a bar feeling sorry for myself? Where do I sign up?
Saúde.
Gesundheit.
You were the best guy in the academy. And you won medals on the street.
Hey, I lost loved ones on the street, right? Family, more than once.
Yeah, I know. So leave, start over. You've mourned enough.
I ain't a cop no more.
And this ain't cop work. This is protecting people in places where the cops ain't too hot.
No thanks, pal. I think I just better lay low for a while.
You, I want on the roof. You! I want on every doorway! And you guys! I want every fucking corner covered!
About that plan?
I'm coming after you, you motherfucking murdering bastard! Meet 100 angry greaseballs!
Who's that?
Anthony DeMarco is the father of the kid I just shot.
Max Payne!
Yeah, that
Max
looks about right.
Payne! You killed my boy! You killed my only son!
We gotta get out of here now.
Are you not inviting these guys in?
When had I ever needed to invite trouble in? It always found me, no matter where I hid.
Vamos, man, let's go! Drug!
I didn't have a fancy green light on my gun, just a stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way. I hadn't wanted to live so bad in years.
Thank you. be afraid of the fires. You think they'll hurt you? You think they'll char your skin and char your bones? But it'll make you clean in the long run. The joys of hygiene! Come to me, you sinners, you evil men! You were born and built in squalor, but today you will be cleansed. Cleansed in fire!
No, no!
It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that, but I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for, a chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better.
Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy, episode 203. We join our hero on a date at the arcade with Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Yeah, we're not on a date.
We join our hero on a top secret training mission.
That's more like it.
When, in the blink of an eye, the trickster Sussy appears and grabs Bicycle Helmet Girl.
Help me, Baseball Bat Boy. I'll save you. Base is loaded. Here's the windup and the pitch.
Then, suddenly, the trickster Sassy presents his latest evil trick, a devilish aging ray.
Oh, no, Triple B. Don't get unnaturally old before your time. Don't worry, Bicycle Helmet Girl. I'll never get old.
Oh, drat. I got old.
Hit a grand slam and save me, Triple B.
Oh, gee willikers.
How will our hero hit a home run when he can't even run the bases anymore? What will he do next? Find out in the next episode of The Adventures of Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Hippos get hungry in the middle of the night. Good thing Hippo's Hamburgers is open 24 hours. Try the Hippo Family Pack. Keep those little hippos fat.
Rent was going to have to be lowered in the building. That was something the tenants' committee could thank me for. Up and out. Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things through, I may have sat down and let myself burn right there. gunfire over Hoboken. Felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause.
Gonna get this prick. Come on, I wanna hear some motivation. Let's go.
Hey, what was that?
Oh, what?
I heard something.
Kind of
up something. There!
Up where?
Up there!
What you bitching?
Oh, no, there he is! Shoot him!
God damn it!
Help there, brother?
I needed his help 5 minutes ago.
You look like you were doing fine.
Yeah, well, it doesn't feel that way.
Well, you ain't lost it. Hey, it looks like there might be a way down through the wreck up here.
There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
Way down to the street. Come on.
These chumps have been chopping up cars around the corner from my apartment for the last year. The ex-cop and me clocked it months ago. but the deadbeat in me didn't give a shit.
What the fuck? Oh, shit, it's gone!
Leather.
There's plenty here, going begging.
This don't show the blood so much.
How's this look? Okay.
Get through these houses!
Wait, get the
fuck out!
Way around these parts.
Let's just get over there.
Yeah. Think you need a hand?
No, do you? Let's go, amigo.
You like that?
Should be a bit quieter in here.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, I can see why you'd want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
Want a job yet, Max?
here we were, miles up the Tiente River, looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crashapre.
Why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I've been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Hey, Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Glide in.
Don't go anywhere.